You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside when we're coming.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your names. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and
earth
it's over.
Nirn.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the cloud!
Stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God guide you, Hedmar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Keep, soldier! We're leaving!
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close! Yeah. Velov, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
You're escaping, Hedmar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine! I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde!
So damn fast!
You, come on! Into the keep!
Still coming!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
So I'll do it.
meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needed. Any more?
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out. This one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on,
the Imperials!
Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
That's the best you can do?
For the sons of Skyrim! Damn you!
Meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. This one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
Come on,
it's the Imperials!
Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
For the sons of Skyrim! Maybe one of these... Imperials have the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before Dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Dragon doesn't give up easy.
Grab everything important and let's move. Dragon's burning everything to the ground.
Free them or Sodom Guard!
A storeroom.
See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving.
Death to the Empire!
Hear that?
Come on!
You can't win this!
Skyrim belongs to the North!
We are...
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the Dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Grab any... useful and let's go.
Come on, hurry up!
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back!
Let's see where this goes.
Better push on.
The rest of them will have to find another way out. Doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way. I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know? Better to stick together down here. This way. Come on, hurry up.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and sneaking is overrated, eh?
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We'd better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder.